Drop it! Ever since I broke my back 25 years ago, I knew that I would be dependent on technology to do what I wanted to do. They say design is the beauty of turning constraint into advantages. I knew what I wanted to experience, but I didn't have a means to do so. I had a vision in my head of what that might look like, but it took years and years of trial and error to develop a product which truly allowed me to experience the great outdoors in the way I wanted to. Iteration after iteration of failed adaptive mountain bike designs meant my only outlet was cross-country sit skiing. As I progressed on a sit ski, naturally I ventured further and further into the backcountry. It wasn't long before I was tipping over on side slopes and falling into tree wells. It didn't take many of those experiences for me to be forced back to the drawing board, where I designed an articulating frame sit ski that allowed me to traverse side slopes and stay level on undulating terrain. Then, one day, I had a eureka moment, which led me to flipping the sit ski on its head and integrating unique articulating design into an incredibly capable adaptive mountain bike. What started as a series of prototypes and experiments has led to the Bowhead Reach, which not only allows me to experience nature the way I want to, but allows the rest of the world to do the same.